First, we're working some breaking news this noontime. Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to Lavan Street in Warwick, where fire crews tell us the roof of a local business has collapsed.
We're told the roof came down after an explosion. Eyewitness News reporter Stephen Schuler is live from the scene with the breaking details. Stephen.
Patrick, Danielle, workers tell us here that it felt like a bomb went off. You can see fire investigators and police remain on the scene here surrounding the building where a forklift fire set off an explosion inside. Now, this is video of the collapsed roof just moments after the explosion. The fire chief tells us workers were sorting packages for delivery here at Mr. Messenger on Lavan Street when they noticed a forklift on fire just after 9:30 this morning. The flames spread to a propane tank on the back of the lift, setting off an explosion that rocked the building and forced the roof to come tumbling down. All dozen employees managed to make it out just seconds before the collapse. Now, the fire chief credits the quick action of the forklift operator, who we've learned is a volunteer Lincoln firefighter.
Extremely lucky. It's a very lucky day for all these people that they left. When you see that roof collapsed on that floor and the weight of that roof, if you were underneath it would have killed you, the explosion would have killed you. So the potential for harm and damage was great. And the swift action of that individual, that forklift operator, needs to be credited for what he did.
And again, you're looking at live pictures of what's left of this large commercial building here on Lavan Street in Warwick. We're told the building is extremely compromised and will require extensive repairs. Now, fire investigators are still trying to pinpoint what caused that forklift to catch fire. They believe it may have started in the engine. Now, luckily, we're told none of the employees were injured. However, one firefighter was treated on scene here for exhaustion. That's the latest here in Warwick, live with the breaking details from the West Bay Mobile Newsroom. I'm Stephen Schuler, Eyewitness News.